everyone! I hit a milestone today! Let's go! If you're wondering, hey, Evie, you've been playing Warframe for 6.5 years. How you only on day 200? I don't log in very often. What do I pick? You guys can decide for me. I was gonna pick it, but I was like, I'll let you pick for me. Ow, I just hit my mic. I have no preference. I'll pick whatever. But how are you guys doing? Prime Fury? Actually, yeah, that does look the best. Attack speed, Gober, honestly. Thank you so much, you're gonna submit for this project. Thank you for being on time. It only happens once a year, and it's always a Warframe stream, of course. Of course! I have to be on time for a Warframe stream. Is Mike okay? Is it okay? Oh, wait, no, you mean... Isn't it hit it? Yeah, it's good, don't worry. Fury of Vigor? I'm more attack speed, go burr, so I think we're gonna go attack speed. Yeah, let's go.
A new quest and, okay, pop-ups.
Everything go away. Ah, there it is! There it is! I'm very, very excited for this. the amount of restraint I've had today in holding back from just, like, loading up Warframe has been insane. Because I've been, like, I've actually had self-control.
Abby being on time, this only happens once a year, and it's always a Warframe stream XP.
Yes, always a Warframe stream. I have to come back for Warframe. Living under rocks, I can tell some of you, Phil, you on a Warframe, what kind of game is it? Yes. Like, okay, right, Warframe is like 8 games in a trench coat. I can't quite describe it, it's just an experience. It's free, you should try it, but trying to describe Warframe is like trying to make abstract art not abstract. It is very hard. I have some gifts. Thank you so much, Space, just got a couple of gifts. Thank you, the Mossy Whispering, the Faultless Ishmael. Oh. This is dangerous. This, you don't know how dangerous that is. Don't do this to me. Not during an update. Not during an update. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much for the membership. Thank you! But good night, if you sleep is more important than me. Oh, yes, go get some sleep. That's very important. If you're currently watching in an unholy hour, because I know this is later than usual, go to sleep. Thank you! Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you! Here's everything. Okay, cool, free stuff. We're gonna see one thing is granting for the gift now. Aha. Uh-huh. Oh, thank you so much. It's gonna go to the Wards of the Shrine. The Ordis Shrine. Right. It has been a while. I'm so ready for this. By the way, if anyone has not seen a working stream of mine before, I'm just gonna direct you towards my normal, perfectly normal, room. Anyway. I've heard really good things about this class, yes. The amount of restraint I've had has been, pretty intense, but, it's normal, don't worry about it. Also, send me a friend class, please. Thank you! Like I said, them all. Right, I won't stall anymore, because I've been waiting to do this all day. And if I wait a moment longer, I will explode. Not a cult? It's not a cult! I just really like Ordis. He is the best character in this game. I am normal. By the way, I don't know, is it like, for anyone who's played the quest, you can tell me this. Where is the dialogue on the screen, usually? Because sometimes Warframe does, like, bottom-of-the-screen subtitles for, like, cutscenes. And sometimes they do the, transmission cutscenes, and I don't want to be in the way of any of them. So, like, if you know primarily where the subtitles happen, that would be cool to know so I can, like, move myself. Not too many transitions. Okay, so is it mostly the cutscenes then? I'll be covering where it'll be. Okay, is it behind me? I want to be bottom right. Ah, so what's at the bottom? I mean, it might be fine if I just go like a little bit down. It'll be bottom, middle, and left side. Yay, that's great because I'm always... Okay, I can't really move myself to be bottom right. Unless I like move the way I'm sitting. That'd be weird, wouldn't it? I mean, I'm fine now, right? I think I'll be alright.
Has received messages already? From the operator. No, I have not read them.
Who sent me? Thank you so much, Paradoxy. Thank you, Grinding Time. Thank you. Stop. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. You're trying to destroy me. Right. Thank you. We're gonna quest. If I'm in the way, so be it. I'll still turn the game up if I need to. Is it loud or quiet, actually? Can we make Wardis speak to see? Wardis, say something, please. Wardis, please. Wardis. Please say something. Nope. Ah, it'll be fine. It's going right now, cool. If I'm still poking up on the side of the screen, surely one of subs there. I feel like I'd still be in the way. Right, quests. Let's see what this is all about then. I know there's, Loid. And there's Albrecht and Trotty. And there's Loid. And one of those things I care more about than the others. Where's the... Oh. Give me a minute, I'm slow today. I'm running on like so little sleep. Plus for the past 2 days I've only eaten bread and nothing else. So like, my brain is not... It's not here. Whispers in the walls. Let's do this. Ah. Okay, the Kalima sequence. Let's go check this out then. I'll press begin. I'm very nervous. Is she eating more than bread? No, because bread's good though. I had toast yesterday for breakfast. Then for dinner, I had toast and eggs. And then, I had toast and eggs for breakfast. And I had crumpets and eggs for dinner. And then today I had no breakfast. And then I had a baguette and two bread rolls for dinner. Great. I have a normal person diet, don't worry about it. So! Loid has had strange dreams and desperately to show you something. Let's begin. I'm excited, come on. I'm really excited. Let's go. Ah, okay. Kalima sequence. Go to Deimos. Oh. Oh. Here we go. I wasn't expecting an instant cutscene like this. This is what they showed at Tendulgum, right? Ah, there he is! There's the boy! I find it really funny how, like, that's what he looks like. You know what I mean? Like, he is so important in the lore, and yet he just looks like a normal dude. Aww.
Food fund.
Thank you, Zach. One sec. One sec, let's see it. I know I've seen this Nanocon, but like, come on. It's cool. It's cool. And the music, too. It's so atmospheric. I said at the time, and I'm saying it again now, I cannot believe this is Warframe. I just can't. You need to get a better keyboard, that's not really ASMR. Come on, you can do better than that. All your powerful void tech and the best you can do is like... something that sounds like... Nah, you gotta get like a clicky one. There he is! There's Loid! Big kitty. Unboxing though? This is a reboxing. Kavats are so majestic, man. Oh, thanks for the subtitle. Go on then. Bon voyage, friend. around. Will it just be Limbo Prime vibes? Or, you know what I mean? Big Limbo vibes. Right. Thank you so much, Sarah the Nightworker, for the super chat. Thank you! I did see you. I didn't wanna interrupt the cutscene. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you! Thank you so much. Right. We're in. We're good. Albrecht and Drippy! The thing is, though, he just looks like a normal guy. Oh, the audio is empowering me a bit? Okay, I'll turn it down a little bit. I will turn it down just a tiny little bit. I don't want to turn it down too much, but like a lap. There we go. Hello there, Loid.
Oh, my lonely vigil is over. Follow me, Tenno, and on no account wake the family.
Okay.
Despite their conflicts, they sleep in peace. But a solitary dream plagues me.
What's the word? Oh god, I've forgotten the word now. Big glowy thing is very bright. It's distracting me.
You must understand. Constructs cannot dream. And yet, I have. In my dream, one single name repeats. Kalimos.
Oh god, do not. It's still so dark in my room. Do not flashbang me. Ephemera! Oh my god, this is what I mean by having a brain fart. I need to eat better.
Long locked away. This was no dream, Tenno.
This is so cool.
It was a precept. The Kalimo sequence.
Sorry, I want to take a moment just to like appreciate how atmospheric this is. I feel like I shouldn't have used like such a bright ephemera though. Like it's very distracting. But oh my god, the aesthetics. The atmosphere, I love it! So much! Come on, Loid, show me the way. Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh, wow. I know I watched Tenno-kun, but it's still... I'm enjoying this.
I must fulfill this dormant precept. The Kalimo sequence has begun. And it cannot be undone.
Ooh. Ooh. The camera is yes, it's a custom character in the cutscene, yeah. Man, this is cool. This. Oh wow. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. I'll take this route. I'm assuming I should go over here. Man. This is cool. Right, the question is man in the wall actually been labeled as evil or just an all powerful trickster. Honestly, he's just a silly little guy.
Awaken the sleeper. But I cannot do it alone. Please, assist me once more.
Right, let's do it. I don't know how cool everything looks. Again, I can't believe this is Warframe. Press X on the walls. Wait, can I? Sorry, I gotta go back and check it now. Is that actually a thing? You can? Wait. Okay, I'm doing it in order.
Zata. Truth. It began long before us.
Oh.
We who now live our perfect and dull, endless lives. It began long before these moon palaces and body markets hurling around our golden sun. It began long before our light coil thinkers our radiation wars, our oil, smoke. It began with us, the continuity and its twin, wanderlust. The need for unseen shores deep in our marrow. No judge, jester, queen, or king can escape this old blood. We are nomads, eternal. And when no ocean, mountain, or sky could contain us, our gaze hungered starward. Afar, they mocked us with their brittle light, winking and jeering like dangling ayatons.
I've never actually heard them.
Illuminating the truth. Immortal.
It's my first time actually hearing them.
We die with the sun. That's where I come in.
I wanna watch them all now.
Jahu, form. My departure was a day less than any other. When I stepped inside the bell, I saw no crowd through its every glass, no skeptical onlookers, no regal send-off. They all had given up on me and my paradoxical formulations. The wasted years had all shown the void to be just that. Nothing. No energy, no entanglement, no form. To spacefaring ambitions, a dead end. On the day, my laboratory was mostly vacant of witnesses, most of all of expectation. Only my sluggish attendants, my sagacious Kavat, Kalimos, and of course my daughter.
Oh.
I had raised her alone, but with
the Kavat's called Kalimos. Okay.
Those eyes, her mother's. I did see a terrible reflection of a man that did not exist. A brave and principled man about to make history. In truth, he was a void himself, an outcast, a joke, a nothing. Driven by my humiliation, failure had made me bitter and reckless. I would dive into the depths myself to prove them all wrong. I gave the signal. My daughter grasped the lever. Kalimos then belted out a desperate, rasping growl. But it was too late.
Okay. Next one.
Vorm, order. The calipers yawed open the wall between worlds, stretching there a black trapezoidal gap, a door, a mouth. It yawned in the light of the room, splintering it to mesmerizing, unearthly hues. And I, inside the bell, dropping obliquely toward it from my gallows, mass and time rippled as a sudden vortex jawed before me. My head was vapor, my feet lodestone. The bell around me flexed like a rat paralyzed in a winding, gulping snake. I faltered in the awe of it, stumbling against the cellar glass, and with that shifted the bell's path through the wall. It grazed the caliper membrane, the edge of the door. No worldly edge was as thin, as sharp as could split even light. As the bell faintly grazed it, the ceraglass was all at once rendered like strips of flesh by Dax blade. My enclosure was beheaded in an instant, but still, I fell sideways into the void.
I love how Warframe dialogue is so poetic sometimes. A lot of it goes over my head, but just the way that it's spoken is so, when you get into something, it's like when it, immersive, that's it. Immersive.
Fast. Chaos. Death was on me, I was certain. I was face down, eyes clenched, my heart pulsing the last of its seconds, and my lungs burning the last of its air.
I made a really terrible connection in my head.
A sudden nostalgia gripped me. I grasped desperately for memory of a storm just past, the fumbling pitch of a child's song. Yet all these thoughts seemed to steal away from my mind like smoke through a vent. I would die empty. I then became aware of another sensation, physical, a web of pain, needles itching into my arm. At once I realized I was alive. Laying in the bell's shattered ceraglass, I groped the ground, worn stone, the floor of my laboratory. So, I had never left. And so, I had failed again. I heard a crunch alongside me, someone stepping through the shattered glass. With great shame, I gasped and rose my head to face my daughter above me. But as I opened my eyes, it wasn't her. It was me.
Oh. Oh, okay, okay. Ah. You know, okay, this is gonna be a really dumb comparison, but like a part of my brain was like Ford from Gravity Falls. I don't know if I'm the only person that probably thinks that, but like, it gives me like Ford vibes. Thank you, Decadent Warframe, that still can't sing subtitles to audio. It's fine. I'm used to it. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you! Okay, we have four more, and then we'll continue. This is an important lore break. Whoa!
Light. The senselessness of it. The paradoxic, the vague, untimed form. I was alone, but not. For I stood there confronted by myself. A twin, but no brother. A reflection, but with dimension. Behind him, no horizon, but a vast broiling sea of caustic light pierced at random by black pin stars. And closer, around me...
A decade of Warframe and they still can't sink the subtitles.
Color billowing relentlessly into the nascent lack, seeking all directions. I was standing on a precipice of familiar stone. Jagged and unanchored, as though cleaved directly from the very floor of my laboratory. I wondered at the vapor's path, smoking outward more, leaving behind now the walls, the filigree gold, the rare cuts of marble from my home. I knew at once the vapor's source. I turned away, back toward the wall, the trapezoid I had yawed into it. Vapor erupted inward at the gap, but not just from there. For as I rolled my eyes back, I saw the same. A great steam of scintillation smoking out from my skull. Dumb in awe, I faced toward my chimerical twin. He spoke.
Ooh, okay. Also, is trapezoid the way that, like, Americans pronounce it? Because in the UK, we say trapezoid, I think. I'm pretty sure it's trapezoid.
Kra, time. An old name, unspoken in the centuries since my mother reared me. A soft hiss, soothing as a viper's gaze. Little Bengo. The other me reached out, offering his hand, gliding toward me without moving, as though the distance between us was now collapsing. The confusion, most euphoric, filled my mind. With the shred of wit that remained, I decided that I should run for my life. At once, crazed,
I mean, you think that'd be a normal reaction, yeah.
I made no forward progress. Instead, the world compressed evermore around me, as though I were an anchor pulling the shore to reach. When I arrived at the door, or rather, the door arrived at me, I howled, hurling myself inside. Out! And then and there I was, lost and unlost, howling on the floor in harmony with my wretched Kalimos, lacerated in flesh and heart, scattered as the bell glass, spilling blood and stomach on the cold stone floor. I sensed the other there at the wall's breach behind me, reaching still. I screamed, but my voice was gone. Forever. I looked, but my eyes would never see again.
Ah.
I swept my fist across the floor, snatching broken shards, and in gripping tightly, I filled my hands with ink. Close it, I wrote.
Oh. Ah. Is Kalia Spills doing? No. Would Evie... Wait, what would Evie, if she sees Evie? I'd be happy. Two of me is a bad thing for everyone else in the world except for me. I'd be really happy with it. Right.
Netra. Decay. Time, to us, is all but conquered. Our sacred kuva moves us on to new skin. We numb.
Wait, this one
says
close. Last one said close it.
Trifles. And remedy those memories that bring lasting misery. With all our misdeeds, our excess, our indignity, we are haunted by nothing. But not for me. For with each passing day, there grew within a tumorous idea. It was minute in those early days. The pale reaching digits severed on the floor, studied with reverence, with greed.
I just realized it's the finger.
And it swelled larger in the latter days. The
it was hard to see with the effect on it.
The unholy Zaraman parade.
Mm.
I had put the stars within reach, but at what cost? I never spoke of him, that man trapped in the wall. And while there have been countless souls who have followed me through with their light skippers and field wave skins and varied instruments, not a single one ever saw him. Me. And so it is that I will not take the kuva now, or ever again. This is the last skin I'm in. Because of this idea that I cannot be sure that in all that smoke commotion, in all that panic and fear, in that bending light and blinding dark, was it I who escaped? Or the other?
Okay. Okay. The final one. And then I'll actually continue.
Loke. Void.
I'm just enjoying this ASMR.
From brooding gulfs are we beheld by that which bears no name. Its heralds are the stars it fells, the sky and earth aflame. Corporeal laws are unwrit as suns and love retreat. To cosmic madness, laws submit, though stalwart minds entreat. In luminous space, blackened stars they gaze, accuse, deny. Roiling, moaning, this realm of ours in madness lost shall die. Carrion hordes trill their profane accord with eldritch plans. To cosmic forms from tangent planes, we end as we began.
Hmm. Okay. Okay. Right, we're up to date on the lore now. We can continue. That, Albert's PA is fantastic. I could not agree more. That is seriously insane voice acting. I was just enjoying it. Did I understand a lot of it? No. But I like that. By the way, TTS has been muted. I might unmute it later on. I just want to get, like, you know, if there are any streamlabs donations, just, like, yell at me because I might miss them as a result. But yeah, I just want to enjoy this now. Okay, we're up to date on the lore. Let's keep on going. So cool. Ooh. Ah. They're lighting up the walls. Hmm. Doesn't do support the update. I think it enhances experience. Yeah. Cool. It was really cool. Looking beautifully friendly? Oh yeah, absolutely. I could not agree more. right. In we go, I guess. This is on the floor. Oh, okay. Oh, the music! Oh, this is... So cool. Okay, we'll go this way. Bye. I could be saying it so much, but the whole atmosphere is amazing.
I fear we are off the edge of the map and into the domain of monsters.
Definitely feels like it. They're doing a great job of
that. Never completed his final project, the vessels. The sequence dictates they cannot awaken before the sleeper does.
The vessels. Okay. Whoa! That's ominous!
Do you hear that?
Yep!
Let us hope the sleeper is untroubled by such strangeness. Find them.
Oh, I don't want to, like, speed through. Honestly, as you can see, I've been walking over here because I don't want to, like, skip through it. I take my time with these things, and man, this is cool. Right. Let's head down here, then. Wow. Also, Warframe is, like, permanently white in my brain. Because whenever I'm playing Genshin now and I see something that's gold, gold and white, I'm like, is that Arcan? Warframe has broken me. It's pretty better though. Ooh. Okay. Oh, cool effects. Whoa, okay. Let's head through it. They cooked so hard on this! Look! It's incredible! I wanna stop and look at the scenery, but like, wow. Alright.
Necromex. Poor abandoned things. Still faithfully following Master Entrati's last command. To defend. Show mercy, Tenno. And them.
No, I'm gonna kill them. They're robot friends. No, okay, well, they're killing me, so I have to kill them back now. Okay, screw you too. Get rid of my energy on it, you. Feels good. Feels great, even. I don't want to hurt my robot friends. I don't like robots. Right, can I have enough energy to please use my three? Please. Or not. I don't think so. Bonk, I missed. Shit. There we go. There's the last one. Is that all? Where's the last one? Where's that everything? That was everything. Cool. I feel like Deathwing Lamb is gonna ruin the atmosphere quite a bit. Oh.
It the void tongue. He feared it was meaningless, and feared more that it was not.
Move to down here if it helps. I'm gonna be locking the bottom subtitles and stuff. I can move up over here. Is this better then, so you guys can see the subtitles? If I should move again, let me know. But I can be down here, so that I'm not blocking anything for it. So the breakable stuff is a hazard material and not a resource item. Okay, cool. So don't break everything. I say, wanting to break this because it's a little shiny. Ooh. Scan, cool. Is this better then, so you guys can see? Oh, I need to be even lower for the subtitles. I can make myself smaller if that helps. Wait. Would smaller be even more useful? Be smaller. Smaller down in the corner. This better? I feel so tiny now. Make the juice smaller too. There we go. Actually, the juice looks kind of weird. Get rid of it. There we go. I like it though. There you go. Is this better so you guys can see? Oh, as long as I'm not looking at anything important. I'm just peeking out from the bottom. Okay. Keep on going. There we go. Put my visibility in first. Aha! I'm rusty as hell. Great. I only log in for story updates. Right. And through here.
There. his grimoire.
Ooh.
No doubt it holds the
secret. I'm not covering the spells. Let's go.
And of the Kalimo sequence. Take it.
You're stealing it? Aha. Your book is mine now. Hey.
The grimoire is very active. It is reading you.
Aren't books supposed to be the other way? Using the reticles full to unleash the orb. Oh, the orb! Okay, I like that. Nice mechanic. Okay. Nice.
I confess.
Hold its infinite. Oh!
To see a compendium of knowledge used.
I see.
But needs must. We need be in no doubt of your skill, at any rate.
Okay. Onward. Oh, they're just doing stuff! Just little robots doing... They're saying things! I'm gonna kill you. I feel bad. Onwards! Oh, lag. Whoa! Okay! Ha!
A monstrous danger, these labs! Better off sealed. We can only hope the sleeper has been untouched by this vast horror. This great indifference.
By the way, Octavia with the grimoire? I don't know, it's just like, if I go into the light, I think Octavia really suits the grimoire for some reason. I would not have thought it would work, but like, there's a certain vibe to this that I like the look of. Onwards! Is my PC stuttering? It's probably fine, right? This is more reasons why I need to raid at some point. As if Cyberpunk wasn't enough of a reason. Maybe a literacy speedrun? Yeah, I can learn how to read now. Right, if I recall, like, Pedicom is a guy in here. Aha! There is a guy in here!
I ask too much of you, Tenno. These horrors must be stopped!
Just hold right. Middle button,
if
big orb!
Fragments were to unite.
I'm trying to! Do my best, Loid! These things are cool though. You kill them all before they get big. It's like the boss fight in Atomic Heart that I hated a lot. Where are you? Come on. How many more? Oh, just a leg left. Are you dead? You dead for good?
Right. Onward.
Let's go. Warp train? Warp train? You wanna see this? Whoa! W Quirth and Busy.
Master Entrati jealously protected his most adored possessions. Be they objects or people. Come, the sleeper awaits.
Alright. I just wanna play Octavia with this quest, given how she mutes the really atmospheric and ambient. Oh wait, can I just turn the Mind Accord music down? Can I mute it? In the options? There's gotta be like... self-manicore volume, there we go. So that shouldn't, mute the audio, right? Yeah. Yeah, cool. Now we can get the atmosphere. Ha! I'm smart. Right. Let's open the cryopod. And it's he! Wait, that's just his, like... Why is he gonna... Why? I didn't realize that was his bare chest. Wait.
The Kalimo sequence has begun? Did he send you?
is he?
They gave him, like, a window.
No, of course he didn't. That would be impossible. This is, well, Loid, the original. All emotional centers very much intact. Did you have a good sleep? Ah, the helpful Loid my Albrecht had made, so that I might have assistance and company. Perhaps that made it easier for him to leave. Resume your duties, construct.
See, I'm not on the same side as the Cephalon hate here, but
follow me.
He is kind of cool.
This is a Tenno, an orphan of the void. Continuing the struggle, our master abandoned. A Tenno. A deserter, presumably.
Oh, his hair is so long.
Is it not aware there's a war going on?
What do you mean, it?
So, the war, too, is just a memory now.
Even when he walks, he's just so pretentious, but I love him for it. Hey, friend! Look at him go! Nine! Ooh! Let's see this then. Oh god, are you going inside that thing? I guess it's Warframe now. As if Grendel wasn't enough.
Tenno, while Loid completes his inspections, you'd better meet the Caviar.
Caviar?
A reminder of darker times. Though Master Entrati always hoped the awaited operator would be able to understand them.
Caviar. Oh my god, it's just like me! Okay, we examined one. Noric status fully alert, brain function susceptible, monitoring nutrients, subject sent to boy. Okay, cool. And just the first cat that just said a cat has depression. It's like, just like me. Not even just depression, but extreme depression. Literally me. right. Bird! Overstimulated, sedative recommended, robust is ongoing, okay, cool.
An incomplete experiment.
I just like the cat. I wanna give the cat a friend. I wanna be the cat's friend. We can both be extremely depressed together. Hey Loid, how's it going?
Albrecht left.
Oh, look at this posture.
Deal. Incomplete. The vessels are unfinished, like a book one might one day return to. Operable, barely.
Just looked at me dancing in the back.
The sequence dictates I am to wait for their operator. Clearly that cannot be you.
Well...
Oh, it can be. Tenno, Master Entrati's grimoire suggests you are the key. That colorless antique there, use it.
The colorless antique of the personal computer. Hold space? Cypher... Wait. Oh, he's get- Oh, that's- Oh, that's cool! Oh. Bye-bye. What do you mean actual money at Eddie's PC? Right.
What? The transference stream. It's being diverted.
See, when I saw this guy in the in the Tentacon thing, I just thought he looked like Delamain. In Cyberpunk. Wait! Wait, you're giving this already! We're getting this already! And here's Jetstream Sam, everyone! I need a minute. I just admire the scenery for this. Ah, yes. Hey. Someone's gonna translate this. Maybe I do need to work on being more literate. Yeah, Aoi can wait. Yeah, Aoi can wait. I see you, Vun. Right. This is really cool! Oh god! He stood up too fast, give him a second. He just has an eye deficiency. He's just, you know.
Feels like there's someone in my head.
Oh. Ah.
The balls have physics!
Whoa, wait. The balls have physical abilities. Did you go?
We could just start over. Find that doctor and trotty bastard on day one.
Oh.
And I wouldn't be alone on New Year's Eve.
Okay. That is certainly an interesting thing to say. Huh. I'm getting like, This gives me like Half-Life vibes. This like, you know, Half-Life 2. If Half-Life 2 was remade, it would look something like this. You know the part I mean, like Nova Prospect. Right? You get me? This is Nova Prospect-esque. Nova Prospect coded. Except it's way brighter. Thanks for the reassuring message! Just survive! Okay. Oh, this is cool!
Hey,
it's fine. This is just like... What the hell? Two weapon enemy names? I don't know weapon names, like the enemy names are all the question marks. Oh, Exalted Blade. I see Exalted Blade. Yeah, yeah. My PC's chugging a little bit. Not a good sign, but it's fine. This music, though. Just gonna... Oh, shoot. Don't hit me, please! Need to kill the many enemies. We're good. Yeah, no, prospect is looking a little bit different. Come on, just the last few. Got no more energy left. Surprise, no. We got energy left. Come on. Oh, finisher. Hey. Check out my slightly due to new shader cast. Yeah, I know they changed quite a bit as far as like the shaders go. Going north here. Not again! Maddie's got worse iron levels than me! Wait! Now Kleemos. So! Kleemos is here. Oh, okay, there he is. Smile to have. I like that. I like that smile. Okay.
So, Albrecht made it to 1999 in one piece. But that thing is still on his heels. Albrecht rarely smiled after his return from the void. And never like that. I smashed the casket for nothing! It followed him anyway!
Hmm. Okay. Oh, and the PC. Oh no, the PC's fried. Oh god. I tried to run Cyberpunk a few 2 years early. Thank you so much for getting us this ever cut us away with this chat. Thank you. I'm experiencing Excalibur's skill set as a keyboard man, as well as you enjoy. I really haven't played Excalibur in too long. Umbra's great. Nah, I need to play Umbra more. But thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. So much. Is the fish okay? They're all screaming in pain. I don't think that's a good sign.
Creatures. It seems the murmur overloaded your connection. Unfortunately for Albrecht's cherished POM 2, not as future-proof as the label claimed. Alas. The murmur. They're attacking the sensory network I installed. Our eyes and ears. To arms, Tenno. Play the warrior. And leave the tactics to me.
All right, sounds good. You can be our technician, friend. Not technician, tactician, that's the one.
Fulfilled. Be with the family. They must be kept in the state of ignorance to which my Albrecht so wisely consigned them.
But I... Yes, I see. Until we meet again, Tenno.
But my Loid! Oh, other Loid. Open your eyes and look at the Grimoire. Wait, can I just do it in here? Hey. Oh, the promising alarm sound. But my broken war. Where is it? I know my alphabet. Wait. Huh? This means like a physical. Was it not a melee? Why would it be why would it be a melee? Why was it looking in melee? Okay, we've established I'm not very smart. Give me a minute. There it is. Why was I looking in melee? Oh boy. Let's go. Wait, is my melee still clubbed? It is, right? Yeah. Was it but could be melee? Well, I had it in my head that like it was a melee for some reason, but I don't know why, because it literally shoots bullets. Like, just having a moment, don't mind me. Was the mod already? Oh. It's fine. The Bible?
I'd crawl away in shame too if I'd done what Loid did.
Oh?
Doesn't that grimoire feel a little light?
Huh?
The murmur presumes to destroy our auditory and visual senses. In all the time I have
they
been
tear up pages.
They have never once been so bold.
Here, Shargan, hold.
Ignore the caveat, Tenno. If Albrecht ever understood their babble, he never bothered to share that knowledge with me.
The book is only 803 fanfics. Yeah. But I mean, that's why. Then he ripped out like the fanfics that he wrote from the books. No one else would find them. I get that, right? Sometimes you gotta keep it to yourself. Alright, let's do this.
After all those years of weak, silent encroachment, something has changed them. Stirred them up.
Yeah.
The Necromex never could be compelled to attack the murder. Albrecht suspected they could no longer distinguish between the indifference and himself. Theory he was reluctant to confirm.
Hmm. Okay, the floating lips? Oh, these things! I see. So, okay, that's fine. I can leave Octavia to do the actual killing and I'll get the lips. Good catch. Man, this is so atmospheric. Having a great time. Sometimes you write sans X-rated and it should never see the light of day. And you want it to be destroyed at all costs, but that's just hypothetical and you're not predicting at all. Well, that's fine. I wrote, I wrote plenty of X-readers that should not see the light of day. I need more glyphs. Where the hell are the glyphs? Ooh, I see them. I need a few more. Ha! Got some more, and then the final few. Aha. Feels good. I wanna love you how we stand. They're pretty good. Ooh. Any day with a Warframe update is a good day for me. Okay. Only 36 seconds left. We're good. We got this. Medic X-Reader. No. I never finished any of those. So...
There is a defense system of sorts. Gather enough of the floating phosphine glyphs, and they should reinvigorate the organs you're here to protect.
Oh, more? I have to get some more!
In case the promised operator never showed.
Well, hey, it's me. I'm the promised operator. I got the plot arm and everything. And the coolest cephalon, so you know I'm legit. I had like two running, but never finished either of them. I mean, what?
Look at them. The indifference. He could have given lessons in it.
What's in the over here?
Call me.
poor Blobfish.
Should have been destroyed. Failures all. But he briefly showed reluctance. And I saw no reason to punish them for his negligence. I saw off Granum's thoughts.
I beat back the infested.
Hmm.
And by the void, I shall see the end of these monstrosities.
Every time a character in this game says by the void or something, that's just so badass. They know it, damn it. By the void is such a badass phrase. I'm just mailing away, it's more fun. Ooh, there we go! And we dropped more mental damage than Wally did! And then out. Don't worry about it. It's fine, don't worry about it. Rule number one of watching one of my streams is never think too hard about what it is that I'm actually saying. Because then you'll, you might suffer a little bit. Just don't think about it and you'll have a good time here. In general, you know. There we go, another reinforcement! Bonk. Aw, oh, damn it, I missed you! It's not fair. What are you level still good, by the way? I think it sounds about right, right? It shouldn't be too quiet. Ooh, yeah. One of defending? I saw the... Oh, it's an eye. Okay, I just always look at orb. I wasn't sure, but now I look at it as an eye. That's kind of creepy. I was ready to ponder the orb. But he wasn't cool. Good to know. I'm glad to know. Good to know. Yeah, second English. What do you mean? I can speak my own language. Well. It's not during combat? It's fine. I'll just scream during combat then. Oh. Well, that's kind of gross. Under the eye. It's not got as good of a ring to it, though. Hello! Just gonna kill things. Yeah. Fuck off. Missed again!
Down, we are still alive.
Yeah, and only one of us is doing all this work.
Kalimo sequence may proceed.
Sounds good. Oh. Nice. I like Loid, this Loid quite a bit. This Loid is cool. Hmm. Wait, where is he? Examine the fish! Sorry, that's gonna be my new favorite, like, Warframe thing, right? Like, you know, like the what's it called? The objectives? Examine the fish is probably gonna be my favorite one. Time to examine the fish, I guess.
You're right, fish.
Oh!
Loid could never figure things out.
Oh.
We have nothing to worry about.
Loid, we might have a problem! Loid?
If the Carvier have been babbling our secrets to the Murmur, I shall immolate the lot of them. Promise or no promise?
Can you immolate me next, please?
It seems Albrecht said more than we heard. Despite the signal becoming corrupted, his words to you are preserved in the transference buffer. We should extract them. But for that, the POM 2 requires a replacement board. And those are all hidden away in the Netra cells. You do understand that accessing a Netra cell without a key glyph is completely impossible?
Yeah, I'm gonna smile and nod. Oh, time to look at the depressed cat. What? I wonder what Wally could be saying to the depressed cat. Oh, we got something. Thank you. No, pet it, please, pet it.
A key glyph.
Disappointing.
So, The Carvia have provided the very item we require. Very well. Proceed to the Netrocell at your own risk, Tenno. That babbling oddity may be sending you into a trap, and if you do end up in one, I'm afraid you are on your own.
Yeah, you don't say. I've been on my own the whole time. Man, his hair is majestic, though. Okay. I want to pet the sad cat, man. The game really said this cat has depression and we can't pet it. I feel bad. D, please, fix this. My version's ruined. Can we make the cat not depressed?
Key glyphs are a heavy burden for living beings to bear. Each type will impede you in its own way.
Yes, these enemies now explode. Good, yeah. Good going. Oh. I didn't see the computer. Right. So I need like one P, a bunch of these. Oh, I needed one more of those. Wait. I suck at this. I need two more R's now. Nice, there we go. Oh! What a nice animation! Alright, here we go. Hey friends, what's going on? Away we go. No. Oh, hi there! Oh no, he's angry!
Look at these things lying around. Abandoned. With you!
You are his, demon. Not mine. I won't listen.
Well, he really doesn't like Loid. Oh, hi!
My apologies, Tenno. I shall refrain.
No, it's okay. Don't apologize for feeling emotions. Come on, it's okay. This is not your everyday, you know, thing that happens. I mean, maybe it is for you, I don't know, but... I mean, don't angry? Well, it wasn't us, it was the other us. But, still. It's just... It's okay, well, you can have... You can, you know... have a little... this is cool. This is cool. No one will blame you for it. Up we go! Let's go this way. Oh, Nora's gonna be happy. I've long since become immune to the FOMO of battle passes. It's what juggling like 50 gacha games does to your brain. I have become immune to FOMO, it's great. But now I don't get anything done ever, so like... Maybe it's not that good. Hmm. No, just always creeping, you can see I've worn coffee. Yeah! And he doesn't like it. I find it really funny how, like, with the void coffee, he's just, like, he just treats it like an inconvenience. Like, he's just, you know, like, bored of them, like, annoyed with them. It's like, ah. And the mermaid's talking to the fish again. Yep, it's a casual, Wednesday afternoon. I just think it's really funny. Alright, we need ours. We need some of these. Nice. That's a really, like, honestly, the hacking methods are getting more creative. And I suck at this, but, like, it's cool, right? Now let's go to the next one over here. Loid is organic, Loid is synthetic, I might be like, ooh, that's a good point. It's a very good point. Peace, ours. Now we need some of these. We can get in one more. One more look. I don't see him, no clue what an extra cell is what it looks like, so. And if he sees Albrecht Borg from the past anyway, I have no clue! The guy's got so many. But, I mean, good for him, I guess. Okay, I'm showing my zoomerness here, right? Are those computers the ones that were command line, or am I thinking, like, too old? Cause I was gonna say maybe he wants to play Minesweeper, but I don't know if Minesweeper was even on these kinds of PCs. Look, I'm genuinely too zoomer to know. Right, we found it. Let's go get it. I'm sorry, I feel like anyone who remembers is gonna feel old, and I'm sorry, I don't mean to. Alright. Find the Nitro Cell. It'll be here. Shields ones are newer command line, but not new. They didn't have a prominent secondary option, and you have to play Minesweeper. Oh, so you can play Minesweeper on them!
Sentimental old junk in these. Insert the key cliff.
Maybe that's just what he wanted to do then. Kill me still with a security level and open the Nitro Cell doors.
Is diligent. That door won't open while it can sense the murmur nearby. So eliminate them.
Well, I'm on it, friend! Open in 1999, it's probably around 1995, 96. Okay. Yeah, I'm really showing my superness here.
Automated systems are trying to lock down the Nitro Cell. Your only option is to destroy them.
They're referencing a time before I was even alive. Like, this might be nostalgic for some people, but for me, it's going over my head because I did not exist. Where are the things to kill? Oh, here they are. Hard attacks! Like, I can't hear my, usually I go up with the audio cues of, like, how many, times my, what's the word? Manicure plays? I don't have that anymore. No question, green, orange, or white? Isn't that just in general? Oh yeah, the portal from the Lorelox! I see it. Should be zooming, yeah. No, I'm a massive zoomer. Like, it's not even a secret that, this is well before I was even born. Or, yeah. Still. I'm gonna try the necromite drone to continue. Ah, okay. Did not notice it changed. I see a, what's the necromite drone? Oh, limited enemies? Okay, cool. And to me as well, you only because your family was very slow to upgrade. Ah, I see it.
Sardonic aloofness. I was a fool not to see the resemblance before.
Where's the drone? It's so far away. Where's this thing? This is it. Nice. We're trying to lower it, so going down is a good thing, right? We're trying to lower the security level, so going down is a good thing. He was being worried that I was doing something wrong, but yeah. Switch the net. Okay, cool. Find the palm tube board. Let's do it. Oh, it beating hands is cool. Oh!
You should have left well enough alone, kiddo. It'll never get better if you keep on picking at it.
We're really just ignoring Wally at this point. You have fun there, friend. We're picking up the void.
Excellent.
Noah Prospect.
Return to me with the bolt, Tenno.
It's Noah Prospect, but like at a party or something. It's an employee's birthday. Wally's so silly. Yeah, just a silly little guy. You know, I said it earlier, but you know, Wally's just a silly little guy. Okay. Onwards! Oh, that's creepy! Okay. We're being watched. Ah. Come on then. Let's get out of here. Oh shoot, they hit the ceiling. Actually, it's kind of nice when they have the manacord off for once. We have to go through him now. That is a kind of cool transition. Sorry, I'm just chugging some water. There we go. Hello, Loid. We got what you wanted. Here's the there's the void.
Thank you. A moment, please.
Get a cooler sounding keyboard. Come on.
Would you do the honors?
Gladly.
Arthur? Tenno. Forgive me. I need Loid to understand why I had to leave without him. Why I forced him to destroy the device after I had gone. And why I could never say the words he so needed to hear.
Oh, okay, press. Is that Enter key? That's American Enter key, right?
If I had remained in the Deimos laboratory, Loid would never have been safe from him. You know of what I speak.
Yeah.
And so I retreated to the only place in history where that entity could not easily follow. To draw his greedy eye away from Loid.
Okay.
To know.
I'm getting like Mandela catalog vibes now.
Your trust. Craft the little curio whose blueprints you will find in the computer's memory. Complete the Kalimos sequence. Repair. Rebuild. When the time is right. Find me.
Okay.
The skin of a martyr doesn't suit you, Albrecht. If something mattered, he'd have found a way. It's too late. You heard him, Tenno. He requires your trust. So craft the bloody thing.
Yes, sir. Return to Orbiter. Let's do it. Oh, wait. Do I just exit? Yeah, go back to my ship. Return to the Orbiter. Have one. Okay, let me quickly read the mailbox, and then I'm gonna go craft. Thank you so much for reading all over the gift. Thank you. Did someone say gift the shrimp? No, that's not what anyone said. But thank you so much. Oh, wait, what is that? It's like a hat. Avin Signa. Avin Signa. Thank you so much for the gift. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. I don't know what that is. That looks cool though. They add hats to Warframe. All right.
Tick tock, kiddo. You don't want to be late again, do you?
Late again. But then earlier. Okay, so Albrecht said to Arthur, you're late, and now we're hearing you don't be late again. Cool. I can just rush it.
The Jahu gargoyle. Bring it back here and we shall examine what form will do to help us.
Let me slap on the thin appearance. What is this? Where'd it be? Signet. Oh, hotfix! Okay, cool. Oh! That is really cool looking. Wait, this is gonna be a word. Okay, I don't know if it's Octavia. Actually, kind of does. Ooh, wait. Probably like a word. Frame that fits that better. That's really cool looking. Right. Shall we wait until the until the hotfix? Should we just chat for 3 minutes? Or actually, I'll find a frame that fits the thing. I'll put him next to just waiting for hotfix. We've been a suspicious text, right? It said 3 minutes, hotfix, right? So, like, I will wait until it happens. I don't know who would, actually, I think I do know who would benefit from that. Question is, do you even have her? Of course I do. Why am I... I need to change my Valkyrie's appearance. I don't know, I like the colors. But hypothetically, if I just added the, accent's a bit too much. Oh, the Harrow? Wood Harrow. Actually, again, that's probably a bit too much of the help with the... I'll find someone it works on. Maybe. Oh, I keep forgetting. Oh, wait. I don't think I've appreciated. Sorry, what are we? Is it Octavia? Yeah, it suited Octavia, but like I wasn't sure about the colors, right? Right. If I just put it on now. Okay. I want to change the colors though, because it needs more white, I think. The blue doesn't suit it, but I don't want to like change the colors for all of the armor. You know what I mean? It does look very cool though. Right. Let's see. When the hotfix gets deployed, I'll restart the game and we'll continue. We have hat frame, yeah. I've added hats to this game. Alright. Closures work for Korra. I like the colors on Korra quite a bit. Coloring is a little bit better on it. Yeah, I mean, like, this could be used for a lot of fashion frame items. Come on, D! Push the funny button. Hit the hotfix live and I'll swap out. Go on. Do it. Be any second now, right? Come on. Come on, on the screen. In the corner, come on. They forget to press the button? Sorry, just looking at the Roombas. There's so many of them. There we go! Right! Let us, I will restart the game. I will hide the screen so you guys can't see. Wait, huh? Aha! Great, we're restarting the game. Let's do it. And then we can pick up where we left off. Not really into work, me watching every stream. This makes it more interesting. Hey, I'm glad. I'm just like, I've been really big into Warframe story, right? I know that playing Warframe with a story is probably the most masochistic thing you could do to yourself, but like... the story was what led me to Warframe in the first place, and it's why I keep coming back every update. It's so good. Come on, Warframe! Where you go? Where'd you go? Guys, it's not loading. Here, good, we're launching Warframe! Thanks, team! Ah, there we go. Got it working. Oh. Update failed? Uh-oh! Oh no! Update failed! Please try again later. The update will be restarted shortly. What do we do? Do the drink, please, with the apple juice? Nah, I'm saving it for later. You'll be times, and this is just for Warframe streams. Oh, there we go, it's working. It's working now. Starting to panic. Alright. It's downloading. This is about to say I play Warframe with the plot. I always play Warframe for the plot, yeah. So good, though. Because I started playing Fructavia's Anthem. That was the quest I started playing at on PS4. And now, many, many years later, I'm way more casual than I used to be. But I still love this game so much. This game is like, has such a special place in my heart. And I rant about it every time that I, play. One sec, I messed up. There we go! Wait, just give me a... Okay, had a pop-up. We're back in, gamers! Let's go! We are so back. Alright. Wait, this is what I need to do, right? Just checking. No one else would be. Yeah, there we go. Let's continue. Nice. Plot space outlook and course, but I still don't have Mesa Prime. So, tragedy. Alright. Please, Yahoo Gargoyle. Hey, Loid. I love his posture when he stands like this. He's just cool. I like Loid a lot.
Albrecht may have told you to build that thing, but given how he used people and threw them away, he may not have cared for your safety. If that gargoyle is a threat, you must take it from the sanctum immediately. Now, activate it.
Alright. And craft it? I did craft it. I crafted it! Oh, before the, hotfix. I just rushed it, because you could do it for zero plats. I was like, why would I wait 2 minutes for the timer?
If ignorance is bliss, then you, Tello, must be extorted.
What is that supposed to mean?
Bring it closer. Wakey, wakey.
Okay.
Identify yourself.
Please, Loid, let them figure it out.
What the hell have I done wrong?
In the jar. What? The fish with the big brain? Yes, the fish with the big brain! Can we please, finally, get this interminable process over with?
Albrecht used you to give the caviar a voice. Just as he used me to keep them alive. Such a resourceful man.
Hey, our friend.
So, here we are then. The best of what's left. Really, Papa's plan was countered. Color me surprised. Right, then. We may proceed with the sequence.
You animals have observed us all this time, have you not? You've given yourself a role in the sequence?
Indeed.
He's admiring his nails. But he's wearing gloves!
Come, Loid. It's named after Papa's favorite tent. Spare the rod and spoiled. We know the fragmented ones are heralds of the indifference. We know the chosen operator must summon and destroy them. And regrettably, you, Loid, have made this impossible.
Choose your words carefully, fish.
He's in
such an ominous way.
The final page hidden away by Loid. Be a darling and retrieve it. That's all. Run along.
He really did rip out the fanfics, right?
So be it. The gift of decency was clearly not bestowed upon the carvier, Tenno. But I cannot deny the page's current status is lost.
Talk. Hey, hey! Oh, Mr. Loid! Mr. Loid! Where is Papa? Why did Papa leave us?
Oh.
Mr. Loid!
No!
Gone too. In an instant. Like... We have to keep quiet.
Okay.
It's okay, Fred. He just went to get milk. He'll be back soon. He went to go get some milk. He'll be back one day, okay? I believe. They really did give the cat depression. They gave him existential depression as well, and it's like, man, that's a bit too real. I need a minute. Oh my god.
Down for you. Should the indifference's corrupting touch reach us and take back our speech, we would be screwed. So, Bria, love, and eradicate the murmur in this patch before the big bad gets word that Loid's awake and the fish is talking.
Tenno. There is some truth to what the fish says. That page was the last thing my Albrecht ever wrote. Meant for me. Since I had no interest in reading his endless self-justifications, I hid it away instead. But with all this chaos, it's undetectable.
This entire quest is so good! We went from Warframe 1999 and, you know, like Arthur and Aoi to talking fish and a cat with depression! And I love it so much! I mean this in the best way possible, with all the affection that I have. Just, what is this game? I love it so much! Because it's so good. Oh, great. I'm having a great time, if you couldn't tell. I don't think it needs to be said, though. Like, it's obvious. Okay. Ebby's has competition in the British Sealing Department now. Yeah, but I'm cooler. I don't need brains to be funny. Right? I'm funnier. I have depression too, but it makes me funny, so it's okay. Alright. You could cover all of this even with the funny. Exactly! Like, how can you make a talking fish? And again, like, all of this totally consistent with the rest of this quest. It's seamless. It is so Warframe. Like, I don't know. I wasn't expecting it, but I'm not like, holy surprise. Cause I'm just like, yeah, sure, I guess this is what this game is now. It's great, I love it. I love it so much, it's amazing. Just, this game never ceases to cook with the characters. Whoop! Right, where are we going? Whoop, down here. Where the? Okay, cool. Nothing to draw with this. Again, I can never... Like, my metaphor being silent now doesn't mean... Because I'm expecting it to be louder, but it's just kind of not there. The bird with abandonment issues? Yeah! He's like, why did Dad leave us? Loid, where did Dad go? I love this game. So much. Oh god. I hope this game... Well, the game's gonna... I hope the game changes, but the game never changes in that way, right? You know what I mean? I hope this game always stays just so... Uniquely creative is the way I can put it.
Is missing a digit? It is confined to the strands of Kraw. Don't ask, your tiny mind would like to be a way of understanding. This limitation is our one hope.
Do not patronize the Tenno fish.
Yeah!
The strands of Kraw are merely void renderings of the chains of cause and effect. Conceptually embodied timelines, if you will.
Oh, cool!
Baba's daughter excelled at explaining complicated concepts in childish terms. I see now where she learned it.
By a fish! Come on! With his ADHD incarnate affection, honestly, and I love it so much for that. When I said at the start of the stream this game was like 8 games in a trench coat, I really mean it. But I mean that in the best possible way. I'm jumping into everything right now. I'm not focused. Being insulted by a fish. When I'm not talking animals, those characters is one of Rev's to-do list in Warframe as she sent them to creative director. The thing is though, like talking animals could be done badly. I'm looking at Disney. This is so good. This is talking animals done well. I think. I've only had the, what's it, Fibonacci for like a few minutes, but if anything happened to him, I would kill everyone in the room and then myself. You know what I mean? Eight games in the fish in the trench coat. Well, fish is very inconspicuous, but yes. There's any fish in Norg, yeah. So classy though. Man, with like Loid here and now Fibonacci, man, I really do feel as dumb as a brick. Well, no, I am, but like, man. Taking my time here again. I'm just like, I'm soaking in the scenery. Because this whole thing is so cool. Like, just looking at the way this whole map's designed and comparing it to the Nor Kintal sets and stuff, it's just like, it's gone so far. Yeah, melee fixes everything. Melee solves all problems. I'm far smarter than a brick. Far smarter is a bit of a stretch. I appreciate it. But I mean, I know when that's being generous. alright. Oh shoot, I just fell out the map. Great. You're just still shell-shocked hearing a Starion as a pretentious fish, yeah. It's very funny.
Arousings, I'm sure this is new.
What?
The rest of us
what?
Are moments away from an extinction grim, black, and final.
Sorry! Could you run up by me again, please?
So kind. Finish up so I can point you toward that sodding page!
I'm doing my best, Mr. Fish, okay? If you're so smart, why don't you grow legs and get over here and help me? Oh, he just fell up enough again! Tells it is fantastic. You know, the Garkin thing and some bad vibe. Yes, exactly. It's so good. And I'm out of energy. Yay! The one that needs Octavia. Yay! I'm running away. See you later, gamers. Oh, shit. My boy passed when I was meant to. Oh, I'm stuck in the. This meat is practically a vegetable. I don't think that's how it works, but here we go. If I'm invisible, they can't hit me. It's not how it works, but I'm telling myself how it works. Just 30 more enemies, right? Come on! I'm not really optimal at this. Ooh, ribbon slivers. Not if I do. Whoops, I missed. Nice. How many more? A few more, right? Yeah. This way! Oh shoot, I keep messing up! Fish aren't going above the earth, so they're seeing visible technically isn't wrong. That's a fair point. It's a fair point. I see where you're. Does that mean I'm a vegetable? I can't even English. Does that mean I'm a vegetable? Fish are the celery of the animal kingdom? I might need an elaboration there. What does it make shrimp? Alright. Oh shoot, I'm stuck. Alrighty. Last 6 enemies. It's so weird playing without Manticore music. 3, 2! Oh shoot, I only need 1 more left. Nicely done!
Bravo. It was a long walk to...
How about you give me the page instead, kiddo?
And why should I do that?
Consider it part of our deal.
Well, you didn't mention anything like that, you know, when the deal was made. So, it sounds like you're changing the terms. That's not very fair of you now, is it? Have some water while we watch this. Oh, hi!
It's done. Keep it to yourself, Tenno.
You sure don't want to read it?
I'm damned if I'm giving Albrecht the last word.
You seem rather bitter about this, Loid.
Filled hand wraps upon the untimed door, and sans grimoire, we are undone.
Sans grimoire?
Weeping rumbled.
Sorry. I know what he means, but my brain is like, sans? Oh wow, okay. We've angered the wrong.
Are you there?
Ooh. Oh!
Thank Void. Listen, the Murmur diverted your extraction jump. We need you back at the Sanctum. Now! Hurry!
I'll do the best I can, Loid! It was the Sans Exceder after all. That means the fish speaks French. Oh god. Ooh, shoot. This music! So hot. Let me through, Loid! I'm home! Oh, shoot. He's got a gun!
Tanks! It took my future. It's taking the labs inch by inch. Well, I won't let it take his bloody caviar!
Loid's got a gun!
The sodding indifference seeks a path through the walls! And then, Tenno, through you! Keep it at bay!
Yes, sir. Hold on, my throat. What? Yeah, I know what's going on right now. The last little bits. Loid, you're doing a great job here. I knew I could count on you. I knew it! Facing him.
The strand holds. The indifference approaches. Soon it will.
Loid isn't doing shit! Loid! Knew I can count on you, bestie. Okay, now he's helping us. Press the button. What the? Oh god, you know what I was doing? I was pressing it! That was my Genshin muscle memory. Does it use the Grimoire? Oh shit. To the Grimoire, to the Gargoyle. Yes, we'll do. We'll do. Friend, you use the Grimoire. It's gonna read so much fanfiction on that thing.
Loid, you gave me back my sight, but I would not spare you a glance. You gave me back my voice, but I never spoke to praise you as I should have. For you were my right hand, my strength. My sanctuary. Even when the galleries hurled scorn upon me, your sole desire was to suffer it in my stead.
This is, yeah. They were lab mates? Whoa. Okay. Business partners! Give us part two, come on.
Day of service, you aspired to be worthy of me. I only wish that I could have been worthy of you, my Loid.
Oh. on, Loid. Get him! So where's the kids? I mean, Loid seemed pretty bitter about Alfred disappearing. Surreal to me that like to see you stand up. So I just thought it was gonna be like, you know, like upper body thing. No, it's actually a full body. Okay, get away from me! Get away from me! Don't. Fight, fight, fight. Come on. Punch him. Wait, or not. I mean, that's what Albrecht did to Loid before.
This stillness. Tenno. No.
Just saying.
Operator.
The strand of Kraw has been cut, while the indifference remains undeterred. I foresee a grim and continuing struggle to safeguard Papa's laboratory from its fell and ruinous grasp.
Indeed. I shall not waver.
Hey, Loid. How you feeling?
Protect the vessels. Repair. Rebuild. So runs the Kalimo sequence. And such is our task. In the version of the past we saw, my Albrecht said we were too late. The solution, naturally, is to arrive on time next time. You keep the murmur at bay, I shall fulfill my role. Punctuality. The Entrati family never could arrive on time without my help. And so, here I am, back to my old role, the diligent servant. Albrecht would have smiled at that, I think.
Oh. What did he say to you before he left?
He said...
Oh, I have to pick now! I wanna... I'm picking... I was watching that. I feel like this was no way to remember me is the nicer thing to have said, right? And he wasn't worthy. Oh, this is the thing that Eagle whispered to him, right? Before... Okay. This is no way to remember him.
My last sight of your face must not be marred by tears. Remember to hand in any voca you encounter. Analysis.
Request. I like that a lot. I like that a lot.
I say, would you care for a quick excursion? One could use the distraction.
I think he's okay.
Shall we?
Got the animals now. I think I will. Man, I like that a lot.
Oh, hello. Forgive me. One moment.
Special K?
Operator, correct? Drifter, perhaps? You'll find our merry band share that unconventional relationship with their appellations. I am Fibonacci. Papa's design has uplifted me to function as the coordinating factor of this little group. You, may have heard that one of our number was consigned to paradise before our return from the void. Min, Tagva's mate. Yes, most unfortunate. Too often it is the good and the young who forge our future, laying their lives upon progress's unfeeling anvil. Now, let us apply ourselves to the grand work at hand and deny our minds melancholy's frigid caress. To work!
All right. I want to see what everyone has to say. Off you trot! I like the fish. Where are the others? I already lost them. Oh, it's the sad cat. Hello.
What do I do? What do I do?
Oh, is he, can we pet him?
1 minute, I existed only to eat and flee and breed.
Okay, well.
The next, I was me.
It wasn't a cat, more like a deer thing, but still.
Min. Did Min have time to be Min?
No!
Before she and I, we were the last.
Oh. Did you know that?
Without her, there's no more us. No more Tagfur and Min.
No!
No soft calls.
No!
No gentle nuzzling muzzle. No little Tagfurs. No little Mins. Ever.
Can we hug him?
Fibonacci says we have to trust that it's all part of Papa's plan. How? Why?
Oh!
And now, I have a purpose. So the fish says, to help you in the ways in which I have been instructed.
want is to be with her. Man.
Settling the score with Albrecht won't bring me. I'm not stupid. You gotta understand, I'm not doing it for me, or her, or Loid, or any of us. I'm doing it because it needs doing. So, that's all?
Can we please? Please, I wanna hug him! I wanna hug him! He needs a hug! He needs a hug so badly, please! Please! I want him to be happy! Please! Where's the bird? And you can hear a heartbeat. I see it.
Moment, I prepared an efficiency optimization plan for the caviar, and I believe you'll be pleased by my conclusions.
I'm going insane. Where's the bird? Where?
One must make the best of things.
Loid, where'd you put the bird? Where did Albrecht put the bird? I see you on a map. I'm trying to find out where it actually is. I mean, like up here? Ah, here's the bird.
Mr. Tagfer is very still and very quiet.
Oh!
That thing and the hot green thing, I think that came from jungle. He must be practicing. Mr. Tagfer? Wow, he's really quiet. Dead thing. Is Min a dead thing? Can my friends be dead things? Can I be a dead thing? Oh, Papa will bring her back. Papa can do that. Papa will let us be dead things. Papa, bark, loves us. Yes, bark, yes, bark, bark. Mr. Fishinachi, he know.
Fishinachi.
Papa's plan, he said, so.
Oh. Oh yeah, it's just myself.
I'll miss you.
His name is just Bird Three. Oh. I don't think they're okay. Is Loid got any more dialogue for us, or is that it? I wanna see it. You have bird anxiety? Yeah, you have the bird anxiety. The fish a brain and the cat thing depression. I know it's not a cat, it's got hooves, it's more like a deer, but I'm gonna call it cat anyway.
Now that you're here, Tenno. Let's put you to work.
You've met the animals? The catastrophe Albrecht saddled me with? Well, any ideas?
Hug them! Group therapy they do!
Intended to be filled by qualified personnel.
People!
Instead, we have... this. It's bad comedy. They're imprinted with whatever information they need to function. And an understanding of our current state of affairs, including Albrecht's absence.
Hmm.
They were sent into the void using a bell of the same design that Albrecht initially used. The void got in, somehow. Again. One of the animals was lost, and the rest came back like that. We placed them in stasis, pending a proper examination. For them, the disaster, intelligence, and selfhood all occurred only hours ago.
Mm.
Their psychological shrapnel. And
that's a bit mean.
See what you do with them.
Psychological shrapnel is such a. Such a good image, man. Right.
Our service is but a shadow of yours.
I like Loid quite a bit, right? Please describe Evie! What's that supposed to mean? He's in this way to get back into the game, and someone should do it. It's almost intimidating. Honestly, best way to do it is just ignore everything. I mean that like in a good way, right? I have not touched Steel Path or Arbitrations or anything like that because that wasn't in the game when I started playing, and I just, you know, I never got around to it. And I still haven't now. Warframe is really good in that you can just like only interact with the content you like the most. Like if you only want to do Daviri, there's nothing stopping you from only doing Daviri, right? If you only want to do certain stuff, like it's not a race. You can play the game how you want to. So even if there's a ton of stuff that you could get into, there's no rush to do it. You know, you can do it at your own pace. Anyone else knows how we can meet a new syndicate? They're dysfunctional to make the previous one look sane. Yep. you go outside of the sand area, you can hear something else. What do you mean go outside of the sand area? I heard the heartbeat. I already heard the heartbeat. See the ball, I can see him with his nose. Do the conclave only? I mean, yeah, if you're a masochist, sure. Can you go out further? It's different? Oh, you can go out further. I didn't realize this. It's not here. Oh. Oh. I need a phone. Ah. That I can't quite tell. This looks like a Windows or something. That is very cool looking though. Oh wow. I wouldn't have thought to come out here, but it looks really, really cool. Huh. Nice to get Wally by Heck and Salad be the most stable. I love these guys. I feel like they could all probably do with getting along a little better. They need some group therapy. I don't think he is. No, I don't think you are fine. Go to the ground? Wait, what? Ground where? Regular salad bee or moldy salad bee? Is that what we're calling him now? Moldy salad. Or you tell me to look on the ground? I can't have a look around. Down, ooh. So cool. What's the poor dog? Yeah. This, it needs a hug. Right. Oh, quest done. I think I'm probably gonna call it here, even though it's been a really short stream, because I just wanted to do the quest, and that's like all. But man, that was good, and I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it a lot, and I want to see more of where this goes. And I'm gonna sit on this... I'm gonna sit on the lore. Sleep. It's not even that late for me. It's, oh, I need to make a thumbnail of. Friday's stream will be PGR. I might do another stream tomorrow, actually. I might do some Arcanites tomorrow. We'll see. And then PGR Friday because Lee Hyperreal update. I'm very excited. But for now, I'm just gonna go and stare into the void. Well, not stare into the void. You know what I mean? I'm gonna stare at the wall or something. Thank you so much, everyone, for stopping by. I really, really, really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please consider subscribing. Please, I can't even English. Please like the video if you haven't already. There we go, I got it out. This quest was really good. I liked it a lot. And also, Humanoid, very cool. Good night, everyone! Hope it's not too late for you guys, but I'm gonna go and lay down. Good night! Oh god, thank you for starting. Yeah, it's a good time to end. Bye!